Interface successful, Pathfinder.
Done. The monoliths are online and connected to something in the link. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
Is it just me? Or do Kets seem to appear everywhere we find remnant tech?
I was just thinking the same thing.
It appears to reconfigure panels that rise from the floor.
That could come in handy.
We're so close. I just know it. Once we get that linguist, we'll crack it. There's so much tech here. It has to help. Then I can see Carrie again. It's been a slow start, but we got this. Oh no. No!
Damn it.
A remnant on all bots and maybe blue skies. Stay careful.
They were saving any data they could, in case it helped the next try.
That's us. The next try is us.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Repositioning!
Thank you. Data Key, Specialist Engineer Aman Kothari.
Chased down by what he was studying?
Personnel deaths were not recorded. The Chief Engineer halted reports to the Nexus.
That sounds bad, but nothing on EOS sounds good.
I ran into this scarred up merc who had some really good... You don't care.
It's just... I've studied tech. Tactics from 1,000-year campaigns, Liam.
Man, this story killed back home.
Lexi, got another one.
That one was actually mentioned in the records. Transport it back. I'll update.
Data Key. Operations Engineer Samantha Bristol.
She didn't have a chance out here. The death toll between the two outposts must have weighed on everyone. PB's tech looks like.
Pathfinder, that body.
A scan might help us figure that out.
Nice. Let's get to a research station, see what we've got.
Parts for the Site 2 project, check.
The failure here was expensive, Pathfinder. It's worn all of us down, not just our shuttles.
Detecting above normal radiation levels. Radiation within safe levels. Life support is back online. Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this is the spot where Nigel McCoy wanted you to leave his pendant.
In honor of his brother, Dash McCoy.
Radiation levels within acceptable limits. Detecting above normal radiation levels.